and you enjoy performing, and it's been a dream of yours to perform either on the big or the little screen, yeah? You are gonna perform to the nation on television.
Oh my God.
Do you wanna do that?
Yeah.
Yes.
But before Dion's big night, she's going to need a little bit of practice. And I've got one more little surprise up my sleeve that's gonna blow her away.
Dion loves her pop music, anything you can have a good old dance to with the girls, particularly likes her boy bands.
If you're lost, you can look and you will find me, time after time.
Hello, Dion. How are you?
I was very shocked when I saw Ronan. It was not what I was expecting at all. But it's great.
I know you're supposed to be singing this with John. Do you mind if we give him the old elbow and I'll
do it with you? You're so good at lying.
Can you sing it with me?
Right, I'll be the mate.
I feel absolutely honoured to be singing a duet with Ronan. I never thought I'd ever get the chance to sing on TV. It means so much to me. I can't tell you.
All right.
Hey, Nathan. Hi, John. Now, you're just suffering. You're Dion's husband.
I am, yes.
Now, this is a huge thing for her. And massive. It's, massive. And it's one of the biggest performing moments of her life. Do you think that she can pull it off?
Definitely.
You got great confidence.
Without a shadow of a doubt. Easy.
Awesome. She's backstage. Look how beautiful she looks. Take a deep breath, honey.
I need to.
You need to take a deep breath.
I was almost crying a second ago.
You were. The audience was. I mean, that story is unbelievable. And she deserves every moment of this success that she's going to get.
More than anybody I've ever known.
Singing Time After Time with Ronan Keating. Tonight's the night for Dion Martin.
It's just incredible that, and a blessing that you're standing here tonight.
Oh, it's hard to put it into words. It's just, it's so overwhelming. And as cheesy as it sounds, it actually is a dream come true. Oh.
Well, that's what we're here to do. And Ronan, What do you think of your new superstar?
Confidence is fantastic to come out here and do this. Never done it before. I mean, she's just brilliant. A lovely girl. Spent a couple of days together, got to know each other, and she's fantastic. She's wonderful.
Dion, now, over there is a man who felt like, you know, bursting into tears, and he's the one who's responsible for you standing here with Ronan. Do you have anything you need to say to him?
I'm going to cry in a minute.
Oh.
I owe everything to you. You've supported me through so much, and I love you with all my heart.
Listen, Ronan, we will be hearing from you a little bit later. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Dion Martin!